Breaking news coming in, a group of men vandalized a toll plaza on the Indore-Ahmedabad highway, 40 kilometers from Indore city. CCTV footage shows that nearly 50 men armed with sticks attacked the toll plaza. According to the toll manager, the goons also abused and threatened female staff. A complaint has been registered in the case.
कुछ जो कम से कम 40-50 लोग हैं ना झगड़ा ना मगजमारी के लिए अपना टोल पे आके पूरा कुछ भी जो ही कोई बिना मर्जी कोई का समस्या भी नहीं वहाँ पे कुछ मगजमारी कम भी नहीं है वो टोल टिकट का भी कट वो प्रॉब्लम नहीं है कोई इश्यू भी नहीं है जो ऐसे आके डायरेक्टली अटैक किया और फिर डंडे लकड़ियाँ और छरिया भी लेके आए ऐसे हमारा जो 90% इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिवाइस पूरा डैमेज कर दिया और फिर वहाँ पे महिला कर्मचारी भी है उसको उधर उधर खेत में भागना उधर हो गया सब
टोल कर्मी में महिला भी है क्या
हाँ महिला भी है
अच्छा अच्छा उस समय महिला थी
हाँ महिला भी है उस टाइम में
उस समय कितनी ड्यूटी पे थी महिलाएं
महिला
छः उस समय
में
सेफ है कि कुछ उनके साथ भी घटना हुआ
सब घबर गए जो क्योंकि मारने की सब आ रहे हैं बोल के घबर के उनको सबको टनल से नीचे से कैश रूम में सबको सेफ कर दिया शिफ्ट करवा दिया सबने
जनहानी तो कुछ नहीं हुई
किसी का भी कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं लेकिन जो धमकी दिया जो तो मार देंगे सबको टोल कैसे चला जाएगा तुमने ऐसे गाली माँ बहन का गाली दिया
I'm joined by my colleague Govind Gurjar, who's covering this story. Govind, a very shocking incident. In fact, very often now we are seeing this incidents of vandalism at toll plazas.
Yeah, maybe very often in other cities, but as of now we talk about Madhya Pradesh, number of such incidences or such pictures captured in camera where the vandalism at toll plaza and completely you can see this picture is coming from the hard district of Madhya Pradesh. It's around 70 kilometers from Indore where the blazers just had the problem with the toll charge which was being charged with them and this was the protest of villagers and they just gathered and a number of employees who are afraid of this attack they just ran away at the time of this attack and the number of things they just had in their hands and they just tried to vandalize all the toll plaza. So this we can say that it's not the first time happening in Madhya Pradesh. Number of times such picture captured in camera and now the manager has put a complaint, registered a complaint against those and the police has just registered the complaint against the unknown people and started the inquiry in this case. But this is exactly what we can say that clearly the vandalism can be seen at the toll plaza in that district.
Right, Govind, thank you so much for bringing us that latest update.